Hi, my name's Ashley. I'm an independent consultant with Paparazzi Accessories, and I'm here to tell you a little bit about us and how we came to make this YouTube channel for you guys. So first of all, I am live every night around 9:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on the Facebook page, Ashley's $5 Accessories. Look for this face and you will find me. We are live every night and we play games every night called the Balls and the Booze. So we hope that you come and join us because we have a lot of fun. We give away prizes every night of the week. We have the balls, which is our Blingo balls. 5 numbers, 1 through 25. You put them in the comments, and if we call all of them, you win that prize. Then we have the boo. That's the booyah. That is our word, and we say booyah for all things great. A positive attitude, a positive mood, happy things. We are booyah. We never lose the booyah, and that's also our share word. So when you share our videos publicly, you go into the booyah. You see? Get it, honey. Okay. All right, so make sure you find us there for all the fun and the games every single night. And then with Ashley and Ashley's $5 accessories, you have 30 days to pay. So you can build a bin, it'll put your name on it, and then you let us know whenever you're ready to cash out. That's when you will get your invoice. You will only pay $5 flat rate shipping no matter how long it takes you to pay. So if you need a little bit extra time, maybe a fifth week or a few extra days, you just let the page know and we will be happy to work with you, and you're still only gonna pay that shipping price one time. So instead of paying every week a $5 rate when you only see one thing that you like, you get to shop all month long and only pay one rate, one shipping rate. But that doesn't mean you have to take that long. You can let us know after a week, after 2 weeks, after 3 weeks, hey, I get paid on Friday, can I invoice Friday? Absolutely. It is all customer oriented and you're there for the experience, and we're so excited to have you. I can't wait until you come and find us. Let us know you found us here on this YouTube channel so that we know that it's working and you guys are getting out there and getting to see us and getting to meet us and coming and finding us. I'm so excited about this. I also want to tell you guys that I've only been with Paparazzi for a year and a half, and in that year and a half, it has completely changed my life. I am a producer here with a downline of 107. So the 107 of us rock your socks, okay? We are going for gold. We are goal getters to the core. I am super dedicated to every single one of them, and we have a philosophy where it's not a one size fits all way to go about building a business, and that's what we love to do. We love to find your strengths and your limitations, not weaknesses. You don't have weaknesses, you have limitations, and we will find them, and we will find the way to mediate around it, and we will make it so that you can make money too. In a year and a half as a producer, I am able to solely financially provide for myself as a single mom with 5 children. I don't like to get into this too much, but at one time we were sleeping in our van. And now we have a 5-bedroom home because of Paparazzi. Paparazzi has saved our life. And because of that, I am super dedicated, super passionate to help you find that same financial freedom. I look forward to working with you. Just let me know that you found my YouTube video and that you would like to experience that financial freedom as well. Don't worry about your limitations. We will work through them together. That's what I take personally, and I would love to personally help you. I want to also say that we can all walks of life. So the limitations thing, yes. So if you're a single mom like me, perfect for you. If you're a stay-at-home mom, perfect for you. So let's say you're a military wife and you're traveling around and you can't really get a job in one location, perfect for you. Let's say you're disabled or retired. This is a big one because a lot of people believe that they're too limited, that they cannot work when they are getting a disability check. Now, I can't tell you the laws of your state and all that, but I can tell you that out of 107, more than half of them are on disability or some kind of retirement, and they have found a way. Limitations. There's limitations. Everybody has them, but we will find them, we will mediate them, and we will make it so you can change your life too. I can't wait to see you 9:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, Ashley's $5 accessories. Until I see you, stay safe, stay healthy, stay sane, stay positive, but not COVID positive, and keep on changing this crazy world. $5 at a time. Booyah.